going to tell about the weapons we all have in our kitchen to fight COVID-19. First, tulsi leaves, cinnamon, dalchini, clove, long, ginger, adrak, lemon, neembu, turmeric, haldi, and black pepper, kali mirch, and honey. These items are proven to build our immunity. We should take kadha every morning and evening made with these ingredients. We should eat healthy and fresh food every day. We must consume fruits containing vitamin C like oranges and strawberries, etc. Our very old Ayurvedic recipe Chyavanprash should also be consumed twice a day. Trust me, it is very tasty. We cannot finish our day without a glass of turmeric milk. These are few items we should take in our daily life to stay healthy. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.